Leadership in public relations, I think, is most profound when an organization is going through change. The company that I work with is pretty significantly changing the way it does business. In short, from a series of 30 or 40 or 50 individual locations that did things as they saw fit, to wherever it makes sense, doing things in a common way with geographically and figuratively global tool systems and processes. That requires a change in mindset for people in the organization. And public relations, in this case internal communications, has to play a huge role in trying to change that mindset. At its most base, for me, public relations is about influencing how people think and behave. And when we can, and in this case, as we do, help people understand my company's purpose and how these changes in organization, these changes in tool systems and processes, and to enable those changes in our individual behavior can take us further and more quickly to that purpose, public relations is invaluable. And we're doing that right now within CHC Helicopter, and we're going to be a better company because of it.